Doria's house? Really? Oh, hey, Kumatora.
Oh, wow, awesome! You really did show up, Lucas. I was so worried. Where's Duster? Oh, you're here too, Bubbles. It's great to see you again. I didn't know you were alive.
Oh, you thought we died? Come on.
Oh, and how have you been, Love Monkey?
That's right, that's Bubbles' Love Monkey. They make love.
Hello.
Aw, poor monkey's scared. Oh my, what adorable visitors. Introduce me to them, won't you? My sexy long motorbike hair.
Yeah, sure. These are my friends. This one's Bubbles, and the monkey is his love monkey. And this is Lucas the human. And the dog is...
King? What's the dog's name? It's King.
King the dog!
Oh, you're sweet little Lucas. Aeolias told me all about you. Come with me. I'll show you where the needle is.
You dirty biker.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot, Lucas. But Doria is one of the 7 Magypsies. He saved me. Apparently, that's what fate had in store.
Okay, so I guess there's girl Magypsies and guy Magypsies. Oh, bye, Love Monkey. So I think we can check the map. It's a map of Nowhere Land. Ah, okay, I'm gonna skip the scrolling text, so I'll be right back. That's just pretty much what Aeolia told us already.
Aeolia told me you would come here.
There's all this water.
The needle I'm guarding is at the bottom of the pond. My needle is much more of a pain to pull out. It's hard to believe you really have the power to pull the needles. Before you can even try, we need to move the water from this pond to the empty hole first. You know the Chimera lab to the west of here? There might be some junk there we can use to help move the pond water. Why not look for something?
Alright. Now, there's... When we get back there... Oh, crap. Lots of enemies. Oh, new enemy. Alright, the bat orangutan and the iron swine. Oh, PK freeze beta. Yeah, not really worth attacking with Bubbles. Alright, Bubbles will probably level up. Yeah. There it is, there's the dogfish. Yeah, I'm just gonna have Bubbles guard because he really can't do anything. Except maybe like level up occasionally. Alright, so anyway, we talked to Dr. Andonuts. Oh, lad! I think it earlier. What? You're looking for a way to transfer all the water from one pond to another? Those eyes are of yours, lad. They're the eyes of someone who's taken some sort of mission. Very well. I'll lend you a helping hand. Achoo! Behold! I brought several chimeras that have been developing to you. Take whichever you want to be most useful. Alright, this one is gonna be just blowing the water, so it's not gonna do anything. This is actually a set of two, so they're just gonna move it bucket to bucket, so that's not gonna do much. You wanna take this one. Ah! That one, huh? That's the rather ho-hum chimera known as the Puck Chimera. It's an extraordinarily ordinary creature that's really useful once you need to transfer something from one place to another, such as pond water. You certain you want to take this? Yep. And if you couldn't figure out by the two or the four tracks in between the two ponds, this is the one you need.
Oh yeah, here we are. This will solve our pond water dilemma. I just know it.
So, we suck it up. Oh, look at him suck up all the water. Oh, the pond is slowly emptying. More, do more. Ooh, look, look. Just look at him go. It's enough to give me chills. Alright, and there's the needle. Thanks, Chimera. Doria's still freaking out. Oh, just look at him swagger away so confidently. He leaves the stage with such calm air about him. A natural if I ever saw one. What a Casanova. Bravo, Mr. Pump. Oh, there it is. There's the needle. One of the seven needles stealing the dragon away. Alright, so let's go down and pull the needle, I guess. I like your overalls. And your suspenders. Alright, everyone gather around and watch. Kumatora, get over here and watch.
Can you really pull the needle like Aeolias said? I'm not sure if I should be afraid or happy. A rush of emotions is overcoming me. I can't believe I'm here witnessing this moment.
Thump, thump, and another thump. There she is. Get down here, bitch.
Okay, now pull it. With all of your might. Right before my very eyes.
Okay.
If the needle gets pulled, you'll disappear like Aeolia did.
Yes, that's right. Because the needle won't need my protection anymore. The needle can only be pulled when the time comes. So the needle finally is pulled, the time has come. We Magypsies have lived our lives so that we can happily accept the fate when it comes. Oh, so don't worry, I'm not going to die. I'm simply going to follow fate and disappear, so it'll be happy timing. I do have many fond memories, though. It will be sad to go.
Pull the needle?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, Doria, see you later. PK Rocket! So remember that sound we did earlier? Well, I kind of did a PK Rocket over it. Anyway, that sound we heard earlier while we were talking to Aeolia, that was the sound of the needle being pulled, so... And, you know, the earthquaking and such. This will be a reoccurring theme. Look at Doria. Oh, now he's disappearing. You fat biker dude. Something is awoken inside Lucas. We learn PK Rockin' Beta. That's right.
This really is the beginning of the end. The time has come.
Eee!
My fabulous biker hair.
I never once imagined someone would show up at this tender girl's home to pull the needle. Disappearing while still young and beautiful, in one sense, it's bliss. Kumatora. Go with little Lucas here and see things through to the end. I'm about to disappear youthfully and beautifully. I think about me sometimes, okay? Here, take this memento of me. And we got Doria's memento. Mementos, freshness, mementos, freshness. I leave the rest in your hands now. Boink. Bye now. La 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 la. Tra-la-la-la.
Told me this a long time ago. When the dark dragon still that's sleeping under the island wakes up, our life and all time will be reborn.
Will it? Maybe I'll be Lucas version 2.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm gonna see things through to the end. Lucas, can I come along? I wanna go with you. We have to hurry and find Duster in the Egg of Light, too.
And we get Bear Tiger back with in our party. Aw, it's Bubbles and his love monkey.
Bubbles? We just met again after all this time, but it looks like it's goodbye again.
That's okay. He still loves you.
What's with that look? You're such a sentimental monkey. Let's go. Let's get that next needle.
Before the evil pig masks do.
You and Love Monkey take care now.
Aw.
Huh? What is it? A nut. For me?
Received a nut.
Thanks.
We got the Bubbles memento.
See you later, if we ever get a chance.
Aw, oh, I think that's the first time we've ever seen Bubbles smile. Goodbye, Bubbles and the Love Monkey. Alright, we are probably right up on time. I don't even know, because that's such a long cutscene. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.